Assalamu alaikum. Hope everyone is doing well.
Coming to the next is, yeah. When I'm talking blood circulation, beta, when I just talk, the blood is circulated. The blood is moving from, your body to the heart, from the heart to the lungs, again back into the heart, again back into the lungs. But depending upon that, depending upon the circulation, it can be divided into two types. Single circuit circulation and double circuit circulation. When I talk about single circuit circulation, you can see this only in fishes, beta. These are called as gills. So when I'm talking about the gills, here it is said that the gills helps in providing oxygen from the body parts. Okay, from the body parts. Pure deoxygenated blood, which is blue in color, from the body parts, deoxygenated blood is carried to the, heart, beta, to the heart. So heart, what it will do? It will send it to the gills. Why? So that the blood should get oxygenated. So ye bhi deoxygenated blood hai. I am showing with the blue arrow mark. Now from here, oxygenated. The gills are making the blood oxygenated. In our body, the lungs are sending the blood back into the heart. But here, the blood will not come back into the heart. Exactly. The gills will carry it again to the body parts. Okay, ma'am. So only heart is receiving blood how many times? Once or twice? Only once. Called as single circuit circulation. And this heart is called as single circuit heart. And you see this only and only in fishes. All fishes. What about blue whale? Blue whale is not a fish. It is a mammal. So blue whale mein lungs hai beta. Of course. So double circulation, not single circulation. So be careful. Okay. Mammals have double circulation. So as whale well mein lungs hai, and there the circulation is double circulation. Now let us see how double circulation is. When I talk, is the circulation where heart is receiving the blood twice, beta. How? I'll show you. Suppose if this is the heart. I'm drawing the heart this way. Suppose if this is the heart. From the body parts, deoxygenated blood is collected. And deoxygenated blood is moved into the heart, beta, into the right atrium. Just now in internal structure also I told you, from body parts the blood comes into the right atrium. From right atrium it goes into the right ventricle. Right ventricle take it to the lungs. For what? For oxygenation. Now the blood is getting oxygenated. The oxygenated blood comes back into the heart again. So is heart receiving the blood once or twice? Twice. Once from the body to the heart, then to the lungs. Till here it is called as pulmonary circulation. Then lungs will carry it to the heart again. Then heart will take it to the body parts again. And this type of circulation is called as systemic circulation. So heart is receiving blood how many times, beta, here? Heart is receiving blood twice. This type of circulation is called as double circuit circulation. The heart is called as double circuit heart, and it is divided into two parts: pulmonary circulation between body parts and lungs and heart, systemic circulation between lungs, heart and body parts. Where do you see this type of circulation, ma'am? Yes, beta, this type of circulation you can see in birds, reptiles. Reptiles are what? Yes, reptiles are snakes, lizards. Yeah, all horrible animals. Yeah, we don't generally like them, but they are animals, beta. Okay, and even amphibians, that is frog, salamander, mammals. We all, mammals are nothing but the organism that give birth to young ones. So in all these things you see double circuit circulation. And